pressurized Kinger. Gosh, that's a nice play.
Oh,
you know, if you had lottery money, though, get something you could stand up
with. Oh, yeah, well, you don't have to stand. You don't have to sit for very long. It's pretty fast for a piston. And that might be a turboprop even, too. That's even better.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, that's a beautiful play. That's a perfect small family. That fit your family.
That's the light blue airplane turning fight.
Oh, yeah.
I would probably see them between the buildings, if anything.
That's bad TV. Very cool. I'm still fixated on the King Air. Yeah, if I won the lottery, that's exactly what I'd get. A late 80s King Air.
I was doing a story once, and the lady said to me, she's like, oh, we have a King Air. Do you want to, like, just go see it? And I was like, oh, you have an RV? Like, no, we have a King Air. I was like, because I got, we were looking over mine, and I was like, and that doesn't make, like, it took me a while to register.
She was rightfully proud of it.
Yeah, she was. And then she showed me the model of it in her office.
Oh, very good.
So that's what I learned. That's what I learned.
Yes, if you win the lottery, that's the first plane you buy.
I'm retired from Fairchild.
Oh.
I've been in the Air Force for 20-something years.
Uh-huh.
I'm telling you, you need Air Force. And our supervisor out here said, yeah, go put that that citation sovereign over there. Okay.
Yeah. If you would say KC-135, you know what you're talking about.
There he comes.
There he comes.
Here he comes. Right to the plane.
Thank you.
Thank you. It didn't work. They tried playing zone. He was the best three-point shooting team in the country. It just didn't work. Like, they got hot, and you had to adjust.
That's why
if you watch, I know. My father-in-law texted me and asked me that question. My first question to you would be, why is this question? Because they already know what you're watching. Oh, yeah.
They were fast.
Gonzaga hit the ball, and they would run up, get right in their grill, like, yeah. Try to get past them. Like,
and that's what you got. Oh, you're over playing with them. That's a lot of play. Watch,
oh wait, they're coming
there.
Back. Oh, they are. Okay, okay.
Yeah, I
Thank you. split both ball fights. Yeah. Hey.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Well, thanks for coming.
That was good.
Who's someone?
I am grateful you did like me. I see speak. And the camera work at the same time, because you see if Alice is yeah, if you want to stand right here, yeah, he's right there.
Thank you.
Thank you.